not fair. All right.
Sometimes hack and slash is better than stealth.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
sleep. Like this one.
This is perfect.
Got something?
I saw a postal cart driving around Royal Flush Plaza. Check it out. There might be Zombrex in one of those packages.
Yeah. Let's rock. Right on. Rebecca? You in here?
Rebecca, please! Help me, please!
All right, Frankie West. You've been messing things up for me pretty good. Time for a little payback.
TK, where the hell is she?
You're gonna go get me that money you cost me with your little game, Frank. $1 million by 7 o'clock.
How in the hell am I going to do that?
It's Fortune City, Frank. The land of riches. Get creative. Bring it to the show nightclub, and we might just let you see your little girlfriend again.
Don't you touch her.
Nope. Too late. See you then, Frankie.
Rebecca, this city is full of cash. Do whatever you have to do.
Yeah. I mean, where's the challenge? Damn, this ain't nearly as fun as Border Patrol.
But we got a chance to be real patriots here, Earl, and get us some target practice. These so-called survivors, bunch of whiners let this thing happen. Letting zombies in, foreigners in, letting socialism in.
Only way to get this country on track again is clean it right up of all those pansies, floozies, bureaucrats, liberals, and them half-assed conservatives, too. This is a golden opportunity.
Damn straight. We's infested in more ways than one. If you ain't with us, you're against us. We gotta clean this country up one city at a time.
That's as American as apple pie, that is. You know what we have to do, Earl? It's our duty to eliminate the threat to our country. Clean this place out completely. Start again like the great deluge. Right idea, that.
That's right. We do it because we love our country.
And because it's so much damn fun.
Damn, it feels good to be right.
Yeah,
God bless America.
Let's go hunting, boys.
Imaginations? Is that really a word? What a ripoff! I needed this.
Yeah.
fire at the Fortune City Arena. It looks like some people are trapped in one of the dressing rooms.
Imaginations? Is that really a word? like this. Hey there, handsome.
Yeah. Let's move! Keep up! I'm waiting on you!
I'm indebted to you.
Strange, but there's a mermaid in a giant clamshell in the Atlantica. I think she's stranded.
Signature required. I have rounds to do and I'm behind!
You know there's a zombie outbreak going on.
Neither rain nor sleet nor hail nor zombies are going to keep me from my appointed rounds. I swore an oath, sir, and this package requires a signature!
Whatever, man, if it makes you feel better. I could use that anyway.
A moment. You're not the addressee. That's mail fraud, sir. And mail fraud is a federal crime. Can you hold this for me? Have a nice day.
Mm-hmm.
shelves at Chris's Fine Foods in the Palisades. Maybe he's seen some Zombrex.
This one's a special delivery. Express.
Zombrex! Talk about you going postal.